listen late on Mystery Journey.
Hallo kijkers van Shine Sprites, ook vandaag een nieuwe aflevering van Leiden's Mystery Journey. In de vorige aflevering zijn wij met de casus bezig geweest dat we allemaal ghosts zouden zijn in het House Wright. Tenminste, het huis van het meisje dat Wright heet. En Wooster daarvan is de butler. En we moesten daarvoor 6 geruchten gaan vinden eigenlijk bij mensen uit de stad. En nu gaan we eens kijken wat we met die geruchten gaan doen. Good evening again, ladies. Is one to understand that you are now apprised of the detail of the 6 Wright House horrors? Dat klopt, ja. Yes, we found out all about all 6. Mijn Engels is nog even niet on point. Misschien dat het gaat komen, maar ik ben eigenlijk net terug van mijn werk, dus ik moet even acclimatiseren. We would like to investigate them. We would need access to the house to do that, of course. Will that be alright? Leave no stone unturned, ma'am. It's Mrs. Wright's sincerest hope that you are able to explain these happenings. Well, Ben, let's tackle these tales one by one and see if we can explain what's been going on. You seem suddenly more upbeat, Emiliana. I think it's highly likely that these ghosts are nothing more than people's eyes playing tricks on them. I'm sure that once we investigate, the supernatural phenomena will turn out to be simple illusions. On the other hand, we might prove that they are real. Dat zou ook nog kunnen. Mooi, ja, zij was een crybaby, dat was ook zo. I wonder where in the garden they would have been. Okay. Ooh. A puzzle. Did you see that? That eerie light floating up into the sky? Yes, perhaps it's one of the ghosts. I see you found evidence. What? It's not Wooster, Emiliana, it's Wooster. Oh, you appeared out of nowhere, so I thought... Despicable of me to have you startled. Oh my god, hij is echt lastig. Maar een puzzle, dus ik ben zeer benieuwd of deze puzzle... ons bekend gaat maken wat die ghost is. Posting poltergeists. A big group of ghosts have appeared. They will run away if they are hit by a flash of light that it's the same color as them. Okay. The flash can only reach ghosts in the front row, but the ghosts behind come forward to fill in any gaps. Okay. Each color flash has a limited number of uses and will eliminate all of the ghosts using the number of flashes you have at your disposal. Okay, deze lijkt me niet zo heel moeilijk. We moeten beginnen met rood. Want dan komt blauw naar voren namelijk. Ik wil die blauwe zo doen. Die blauwe moeten tegelijk met de rest van de blauwe. Dus dan beginnen we nu even met groen. Kijk, nu kunnen we blauw en dan zijn alle blauwe weg. Oh, dat gaat hem niet lukken. Kijk, want nu blijft er een groene spook over. Oké. Okay. Die groene moeten allemaal tegelijk. En ik kan groen maar 2 keer doen. Dus ik moet zorgen dat deze groene allemaal tegelijk zullen gaan. Dan beginnen we met rood. Ja, moeten we nu weer rood doen. En dan kunnen we nu groen doen. Blauw doen. Rood doen. Groen doen. Wat een flots.
This is an interesting one. Puzzles are made for solving.
Puzzles are indeed made for solving. Oké. Okay. A most meritorious performance, ma'am. Now if you'll excuse me. What on earth did show up? Did he show up for like that? What's on the floor over there? Ernest, pick it up, would you? Yes, miss. Are you sure it's not dangerous or cursed? It's a balloon, I think. So it's a deflated balloon. So you think the ghost we saw before could have been... Certainly on a dark night, balloons bobbling around in the air could look rather ghostly. Are you suggesting the ghosts in the garden were nothing more than a bunch of balloons? I feel a mystery starting to unravel. Let's see if we can find out about this wreath at the windows next. There are so many windows visible from here. I wonder which one of the ghostly figure appeared. Ooh, a spooky. Zal er niet gewoon iets van een plant staan of zo? Did you see that, Emiliana? A ghostly figure just appeared. There's no need to sound quite so happy about it, Catriel. Well, it's not every day that you see a ghost, is it? We are very lucky. I'd rather win the lottery, personally. Go. Good evening, ma'am. Another sighting, I believe. Wooster! Oh, you startled me again! The apparition... just observed is none other than the aptly named Wreath at the Window. The form, in silhouette at least, is quite removed from that of an ordinary mortal, indeed, as in the puzzle. Ik denk dat het gewoon helemaal een spel van Mrs. Wright is om aandacht te krijgen, TBH. Okay, there is a silhouette of something behind the curtain. It's made up of three statues, but... which ones? Look at the five statues and select which three are the ones hiding behind the curtain. Okay. The statues cannot be taken apart and must be used in their entirely. Okay. One of them have anything extra on the... None of them have any extra on their rear side. Okay. Which three statues making? Okay. Deze sowieso, want die moet die middelste wel, want dat kan niet anders. Oh, dat hoeft trouwens helemaal niet. Wacht. Sowieso een van die twee kuiven. Oh, dat is interessant. Want je zou zeggen dat hier dat bovenstuk, zeg maar, dat je twee horens moet hebben. Oh, maar hij kan ook op zijn kop staan natuurlijk. Ik denk sowieso die. En die. Even kijken of ik hem nu kan maken hoor. Die onder heb ik die. Rechts en links heb ik die twee. En dan heb ik... ja. Deze denk ik.
I'll have the answer shortly. That is just a simple piece of profiling work.
Nice. Any puzzle can be solved with application of logic. A stirring performance, Mrs. Perfetti. Most exceptional. Now if you'll excuse me. Daar gaat hij weer. Why does he keep appearing and then disappearing again like that? Isn't that... Look at this, Emiliana. You wouldn't expect something like this to be hidden in the bushes, would you? A projector? Yes, any image projected from here would look enormous on the wall. So the rattle of the window is just a piece of cinematic trickery? Well, first the so-called ghost in the garden and now the rattle in the window, both were set up by someone. Which means the remaining four tales of supernatural phenomena may well turn out to be fake too. Yes, which one came next? It was the possessed puppet, wasn't it? Let's head into the living room and carry out our investigations there. Nou, dit tempo kunnen we misschien deze aflevering wel het mysterie oplossen. Nou, is misschien een beetje voorbarig. Here we are, back inside then, miss. So on to the investigating the next of the six mysterious happenings. This is where that possessed puppet is supposed to have been, isn't it? Yes, the one that moved of its own accord to the crackling loudly. Okay. And it's in here somewhere as we speak, probably. Do you know? Oh, I can actually feel someone's eyes boring into me. Good evening again. I trust your investigations are progressing favorably. Gosh, I see. Yeah, okay, daar ben ik nou al klaar mee. Okay. It strikes me that the butlers are not unlike ghosts appearing out of nowhere. Yeah. I wish you luck with your investigations. Thank you very much. Alright then, let's see what we can find out about the possessed puppet. Where is it though? Nou, dat is wat duidelijk, dat is die. It moved! The puppet here moved even though I didn't lay a paw on it. Oh, it's alive! Isn't it sweet? What a lovely face. Have a care, sir. Alright, I was expecting in it that time. He's losing his edge. I remember Mrs. Wright was a young child dawdling on that fairy puppet when it was still ordinary. She would play with it rather like these finger puppets, in fact. Ooh. Puppet performance. This is a puppet show with finger puppets on two hands. You need to move the finger puppets so that there is a blue one on each thumb and a red one on each little finger. A finger puppet can only move to an empty space in the other hand, and you are not allowed to do the same color puppets next to each other on one hand. Okay, wacht. The blue one on each thumb, okay, and a red one on each little finger. Yeah. And you're not allowed to have the same color puppets next to each other on one hand. Touch the finger puppet you want to move and then touch the finger you want to move them to. Okay. Kan dat niet? Empty space on the other hand. Ah, I got it. En die kan daar niet naast, als het goed is, kijk maar. Nee, omdat daar een rode zit. Got it. Okay. Oh, dan moet naar de andere hand. Kut. Oh, nu kan die hier. Kijk, nice. Oh, die zou dan naast geel staan. Dus dan hebben we die gele daar. Die gele hier. Die blauwe hier. Die rode daar. Die gele hier. Die roze hier. Die blauwe hier. Die gele hier. Die blauwe hier. En dan weer die blauwe daar. Oh, wacht. Die blauwe hier. Die roze daar. Die blauwe. Oh, wacht. Ik doe het dan verkeerd. die daar, die roze hier, die blauwe hier en dan die blauwe daar. Oké, het duurt even, maar dan zijn we er ook. Lekker boem. Nou, wel, ik hou wel van dit soort puzzels. I see Lady Layden is blessed with not only exceptional puzzle-solving abilities, but also with accepting puzzle-solving assistance. Nou, dat is lief. In fact, miss, I think we may have discovered something important. Yes, Ernest, what is it? Look here, there's some sort of device inside the puppet. So there it is. You sniffed that out pretty quickly, Prince Pinstripes. I was thinking to myself that the puppet's movements looked rather mechanical somehow. Yes, that would explain how the puppet was able to move without anybody touching it. So this is just a wind-up doll? I really don't see what all this fuss is about here. Why are people so scared of these obvious childish pranks? Oké, nog drie te gaan. The Sealed Cellar is de volgende. A cellar, sir? I have been in service here at the Wright residence for a considerable number of years, but not once have I heard of a mention of a cellar, sir, nor have I seen evidence of one. Didn't... Okay, what the fuck? I don't imagine it will be easy to find. After all, it's called the Sealed Cellar. So it's going to be fun. Come along, let's start looking. Oeh, hij zit erachter natuurlijk. Wooster, is this fireplace not in use? Indeed, ma'am. Mrs. Wright tells me she is most comfortable when there's something of a chill in the air. I see. An unused fireplace, the perfect place for hidden secrets, I would say. So would I. I just hadn't voices yet. Stop stealing my thunder. Natural, being the residence of some considerable size, there are one or two or three or four rooms that remain unoccupied. Three or four. Okay. De geheime puzzel. Geheime puzzel. The unopened room. This is a closed room that no one ever enters. However, 1 year has passed and it seems that something in the room has changed. What is it? Slide a circle over the thing that you think is changed. Niemand is binnen geweest, maar één ding is anders geworden. Je zou zeggen dat het water verdampt zou moeten zijn. Toch?
This is an interesting one. Puzzles are made for solving.
Nee, ik ben een Smarty Pants. Sander zou mij een Smarty Pants vinden. Okay. Well, every puzzle has a solution. Yeah. Look at the fireplace, a passageway opened up leading underground. Geheime tunnel, geheime tunnel. Okay, would a lantern perhaps be of assistance? No, I think it will. Shall we then, Emiliana? Sorry, go down there, you mean? Of course, we can't investigate the cellar from here, can we? If you're scared, you can wait here. Nah, ze gaat er vast wel door. Toch al een heel end kunnen fixen van deze vijfde case. Ik denk dat wij de rest van de case en de geheime tunnel de volgende aflevering gaan bezoeken. Ik wil jullie bedanken voor het kijken van deze aflevering. Vond je dit een leuke aflevering? Doe een duimpje omhoog. Zie ik je graag de volgende keer weer. Adios, amigo.